This is your ActiGraph. The first thing to do is charge it. So open it from here and then plug the wire. You plug in the wire like this, connect it to your computer. Okay, and now open up this application, ActiLife. Okay. After that, after you open it, you'll notice a window like this. So this is our ActiGraph. Okay. Now, it is showing that it's 25% charging. I want to initialize, but I can't initialize until it's 80%. It has at least 80% charge. Okay. If I want to download data, I'll go download, and then I choose where to save. And how the name you want, how do you want the name to appear? Okay. And then you hit download all devices. Basically, we have only one device selected. So that's it. Next step, I'll show you initialization. So after charging it more than 80%, I go to initialize, and then regular initialization or whatever you want to do. And then I select start time and finish time. If you don't input a finish time and date, then it will record until the battery runs out. Okay. And these are other settings. If you want to keep the default, don't change anything. If you want to change, of course, you can do that. And then you enter subject info and then you initialize. Okay, so it tells me an error. I need to put the stop date must be after start date. So this is it. You know, you do it. You change the dates here. And then just hit initialize one device. Okay?